Topography of the pancreas, holotopy. Pancreas is situated in the upper abdominal story, epigastrium. It is projected onto regio epigastrica and regio hypochondrica sinistra. Skeletotopy. Pancreas is located between the first lumbar vertebra and third lumbar vertebra. Topy. Stomach adjoins the anterior pancreatic surface. The head of the pancreas is embraced by the duodenum. Mesocolon of the transverse colon adjoins the whole length of the body. Tail of the pancreas is in contact with the spleen. Posteriorly is the left kidney with the suprarenal gland, aorta and vena cava inferior. Structure of the pancreas. The pancreas consists of three main parts: caput pancreatis or head, corpus pancreatis or body, and cauda pancreatis or tail. The connection between head and body is called isthmus or cervix. Main pancreatic duct passes through the whole length of the gland. This duct joins with the common bile duct to form ampule and opens into papilla duodenimaier. Accessory pancreatic duct collects the juice from the head and part of the body and it opens to the papilla duodeni minor. This prominence is called tuber amentali. It can be palpated from the amental bursa. Margins of the pancreas. This is margus superior, along which an artery passes. And this is margo anterior. Surfaces. There is anterior surface. And behind, correspondingly, we can see facies posterior. This is inferior surface, the third one. Moreover, this view demonstrates us position of the inferior border, marga inferior. Here we can see notch, which is called incisura pancreatica, which contains the vessels, arteria and vena mesenterica superior. This is common bile duct. It passes toward the duodenum.